Hi, in this video, we are discussing the 11th numerical from the exercise for the chapter Units and Measurements, which is the first chapter for 11th standard physics. So let's get started. Now, question mein hume teen quantities di gayi hai, length, breadth, and thickness of a rectangular sheet. And in teeno quantities ke measurements bhi hume diye gaye hai. So length ka measurement is 4.234 meters. Our breadth is 1.005 meters and the thickness of the sheet is 2.01 centimeters. And based on these three measurements, we are required to calculate area and the volume of rectangular sheet. Now you must be thinking, this seems like a pretty easy sum, but the twist over here is to calculate the area and volume in their correct significant figures. So this is where our numerical becomes the numerical for a units and measurements chapter. So simple hai, teen dimensions diye gaye hai, length, breadth, thickness. Uske basis pe sheet ka area aur volume calculate karna hai in their correct significant figures. But before we move to the solution of this particular question, there's one improvement I like to make to this question. So textbook mein jis tarah se answer diya gaya hai. So when they say area over here, and when we are dealing with a rectangular sheet, which is a 3D object, it can get a little confusing whether to calculate surface area or area of a specific space. So in the textbook, agar aap answer dekhenge, so this, they are meant to say that we need to calculate the area of a specific face, and that face is the largest surface or the largest face of the sheet. So humko largest face ka area nikalna hai, na ki surface area nikalna hai, to be consistent with the answer of the textbook. So that's what we are going to do in this video as well. So now that we have successfully decoded our question, let's get to the solution of this question. Sabse pehle hum banayenge hamara given section. And isme we'll jot down all the quantities that's been given to us. To hume teen quantities question mein mentioned hai. Sabse pehle length of the sheet. And hum length of the sheet ko denote karenge using the letter small l. And as per the question, the length of the sheet is 4.234 meters. Now the second quantity jo hume di gayi hai, that's the breadth of the sheet. And hum is quantity ko represent karenge using the letter small b. And this breadth of the sheet is said to be 1.005 meters. And the third quantity jo hume di gayi hai, that is the thickness of the rectangular sheet. And hum thickness ko denote karenge using the letter small t. And this thickness is said to be 2.01 centimeters. And yahi par hamara first conflict aa jata hai ki hamare do measurements meters mein hai and hamara third measurements centimeters mein hai. So now we'll have to convert this centimeters to meters. And hume conversion factor pata hai. If 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters, meaning 1 centimeter will be 1 by 100 meters. So that is 10 raised to minus 2 meters. So 2.01 centimeters would be 2.01 into 10 raised to minus 2 meters. And now let's denote it into a decimal form. So it will be 0.0201 meters. So isi ke saath hamare teeno quantities jo hai humne meters mein convert kar liye gaye hai. Now before moving on to the next part of the solution, first I like to do is I like to write the significant figures for each measurements. हम अगर लेंथ का देखेंगे तो इसमें द नंबर ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स इज 4 एज देर इज नो जीरो टू डिसरिगार्ड. सो हमारे सारे के सारे नॉन जीरो डिजिट्स आर सिग्निफिकेंट डिजिट्स. सो द नंबर ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंट डिजिट्स इन दिस मेजरमेंट इज 4. नाउ फॉर आर ब्रेथ, इफ आई वर टू राइट द नंबर ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंट डिजिट्स, ऑल दो देर आर टू जीरोज इन द मेजरमेंट, दीज टू जीरोज आर एनक्लोज बिटवीन टू नॉन जीरो डिजिट्स. That's why the number of significant figures in the breadth is 4 as well. So this may be number of significant figures is 4. And then similarly, let's calculate the significant figures for thickness. Over here, hume pata hai ki all the zeros, when it is a decimal point, all the zeros to the left of a non-zero elements are not considered for significant figures. So isme there are only 1, 2 and 3 significant figures. So 3 significant figures for thickness. And with this, let's move on to the next section of this particular numerical, सो हम लिखेंगे नेक्स्ट इज ऑल द क्वांटिटीज दैट वी आर रिक्वायर्ड टू फाइंड इन आर टू पॉइंट सेक्शन. ओके सो द फर्स्ट क्वांटिटी जो हमें ढूंढना है दैट इज द एरिया एंड वील डिनोट एरिया यूजिंग द लेटर कैपिटल ए. एंड वी नीड टू मेंशन वन मोर थिंग दैट की दिस एरिया इज द एरिया ऑफ द लार्जेस्ट सर्फेस. तो आई जस्ट राइट लार्जेस्ट फेस और सर्फेस ऑफ शीट सो दैट देर इज नो कन्फ्यूजन कौन सा एरिया ढूंढ रहे हैं हम. एंड देन द सेकेंड क्वान्टिटी जो हमें ढूंढना है दैट इज द वॉल्यूम ऑफ द एंटायर शीट. एंड वॉल्यूम को हम डिनोट करेंगे यूजिंग द कैपिटल लेटर वी एंड दिस वॉल्यूम इज अननोन टू अस एज वेल. सो दैट्स इट. हमें जो दो ही क्वान्टिटी ढूंढना है वन इज द एरिया of the largest surface of the sheet and second is the volume of the entire sheet. So now let's quickly figure out what sort of formulas can be used to calculate these quantities. And the formulas are pretty straightforward. We have seen these formulas in our math portion in the earlier grades. So sabse pehle area. So area is pretty simple. Hamara largest face or largest surface is made up of length and breadth as these are the two larger measurements out of the three. So hamara jo is face ka area hoga that must be length times breadth, that is the multiplication of the two dimensions. And then volume of a sheet, so rectangular sheet hai, so we'll use the formula for calculating the volume of a cube. So that would be the length into breadth. Sorry, this is length into breadth into the thickness. So this is the volume for a rectangular sheet with thickness t. Now that we have figured out all the formulas, now the only thing that's left for us is to actually solve this particular numerical. So let's solve this numerical in our solution section. So hamara solution section mein sabse pehle jo quantity hum calculate karenge the area of the sheet from the formula 1. ठीक है. So from formula 1 I can say area denoted by capital letter A is equal to length का measurement that is 4.234 into the breadth का measurement that is 1.005. And when you are solving this you will have to use logs to calculate this particular multiplication. So I'll just like use logs while calculating, but for convenience I'm going to do it directly in this video. So I'll just mention this, use logs while calculating. But if we were to solve, you were to solve this, you would get your answer approximately to 4.2552. okay. So this is the area and the units will be meter square. But we have calculated the area, but we have not figured out the number of significant digits which needed to be mentioned. So area ko kuch significant digits mein mention karna hoga. So first we have to find out what those significant digits would be. So area is a derived quantity. और ये डिराइव क्वांटिटी के सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स डिपेंड्स अपॉन दी क्वांटिटीज जो हमने इनपुट या जो गिवन क्वांटिटीज है उनके ऊपर. सो सिंस वी आर यूजिंग अ मल्टीप्लिकेशन ऑपरेशन सो द रूल फॉर दिस इज कि कोई जो भी क्वांटिटीज को मल्टीप्लाई किया गया है उनमें से जिस भी क्वांटिटी का सबसे लीस्ट सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर है उसे हमें यूज करना है. सो हमने जब इनिशियली कैलकुलेट किया था सो 4.234 में द नंबर ऑफ सिग्निफिकेंट इज 4 एंड 1.005 में भी सिग्निफिकेंट नंबर्स इज 4. सो इस केस में इट वुडंट मैटर कि सिंस दोनों के सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स सेम है सो वी जस्ट हैव टू यूज एनी वन. सो द सिग्निफिकेंट फिगर्स जिसमें हमको एरिया प्रेजेंट करना है दैट इज 4. आई जस्ट क्विकली मेंशन वेट ओके but we need to round off our answer to correct significant numbers numbers, which in this case is 4. So hamara area would be, so we'll have to round off the fourth digit. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. So yahan par hamara round off khatam hoga. So since round off ke baad wala jo digit hai, that is not greater than 5, so hamara jo figure rahega wo waise ke waise rahega. So iske basis pe area will be 4.255 meter square. So this is as per the correct significant figures, and this becomes our final answer for the part 1 of the numerical. Now isi basis par let us calculate the second part, that is to calculate the volume of the sheet. So we'll say from formula 2, I can say volume of our sheet is the result of length, which is 4.234, into the breadth, which is 1.005, into the thickness, which is 0.0201 meters. हमने given section में इससे convert किया था. So this is what our breadth is, thickness is. And again, I'll advise you to use logs for calculation, but for the convenience, video में हम use करेंगे direct. So use log for your calculations, and if you were to use this, आपको जो है आपका answer आएगा somewhat equal to 8.551 into 10^-2 meter cube. ठीक है, so this is what the volume would be. But since हमें यहाँ पर भी जो है significant figures में ही present करना पड़ेगा volume को, so again जैसे area के time किया था, हमें जो है derived quantity का significant figures calculate करने के लिए we have to see the significant figures of the substituted quantities or the input quantities. So यहाँ पर significant figure is 4, यहाँ पर significant figure is 4, and यहाँ पर significant figure is 3. So let me write that as well. So it is 4 for length, 4 for breadth, and 3 for thickness. And हमें जो है, since it's a multiplication operation, इन तीनों में से सबसे least का significant figure will be the significant figure for our derived quantity. So इस सब में significant figure जो सबका least है, that is 3. So volume को हमें present करने पड़ेगा in the significant figure of 3. So यहाँ पर हमें round off करना पड़ेगा. So I'll just get rid of this. So we need to write a statement, but we need to round off to correct significant figures. So correct significant figures, that is 3 in this case. So agar hum 3 per round off karenge, so we'll have to round off at 1, 2, 3. So हमें इसको राउंड ऑफ करना है. सो इसके बाद वाला डिजिट, सिंस इट्स 1 एंड इट्स नॉट ग्रेटर देन 5, सो हमारा जो फाइनल डिजिट होगा दैट वुड बी एज इट इज. सो इस केस में हमारा राउंड ऑफ वैल्यू ऑफ वॉल्यूम इज 8.55 इंटू 10^-2 मीटर क्यूब. So with this, we have calculated the second part of our numerical, that is the volume part. And hum jo hai ek final statement yaha pe craft kar sakte hai, that is the area of the largest surface as per the correct significant figures is 4.255 meter square, and the volume of the sheet is 8.55 into 10^-2 meter cube. If you want this PDF of this solution, make sure you check the description. With this, I hope it helped you. Thank you.